The Western Union Defense Organization WUDO was the defense arm of the Western Union, the precursor to the Western European Union WEU. The WUDO was also a precursor to the North Atlantic Treaty Organization NATO, and its headquarters, personnel, and plans provided the nucleus for NATO's military command structure. Following the standing up of NATO's Supreme Headquarters Allied Powers Europe, the WUDO was disestablished after 3 years of existence. History: the Treaty of Brussels was signed on March 17, 1948 between Belgium, France, Luxembourg, the Netherlands and the United Kingdom, and was an expansion to the preceding year's defense pledge, the Dunkirk Treaty signed between Britain and France. The Treaty of Brussels contained a mutual defense clause as set forth in Article 4. If any of the high contracting parties should be the object of an armed attack in Europe, the other high contracting parties will, in accordance with the provisions of Article 51 of the Charter of the United Nations, afford the parties so attacked all the military and other aid and assistance in their power. 2. Article V set forth the obligations of Brussels Pact members to cooperate with the United Nations Security Council to maintain international peace and security, and Article 6 set forth the obligations of Brussels Pact members to not enter any third-party treaties that conflicted with the Treaty of Brussels. 2. Beginning in April, the parties to the Brussels Pact decided to create a military agency under the name of the Western Union Defense Organization. The WUDO was formally established on September 27, 1948.